I really like the shoes that we unboxed in the last unboxing video, but every time is so annoying.
And plus, wearing the same old shoes every single time, getting worn out and broken.
You have straps on yours.
Yeah. And having to wear chapel shoes, they're tight, and my feet feel like they're about to explode or something.
And you can barely even move your feet up here. So we like these things better. Crocs! Crocs are these type of flip-flops / sandals, but better. We found these designs to make them look cool, and you can buy any type of design you like.
We were inspired by our cousins for who were in the Halloween video, and they said these were very cozy and easy sandal flip-flop things that you can put on that would help you out, and you don't have to put flip-flop. You can rest your feet inside of these things. They're very good. Trust me, they're cozy too.
Now, let's get on to these Crocs. These are the Crocs we're giving for Christmas.
That's a certain people
for
Christmas.
Shh, do not tell anyone we told you this, but this is for people for Christmas. Now, this is just a new shoe I bought. We'll get onto this at the last, on the end of the video.
I'll start off with this one. It's pretty big, so I'm assuming it's for someone bigger.
Let me start with this one. You can start with yours first.
All right. So, I don't know whose these are, but I'm gonna go look at the back. Oh, this is a small, so. These are some pretty cool Crocs. We got this little cute looking sun design, I don't know, thingy. And a party animal. I think they're supposed to tie up with it. This person that we're gonna give it to is gonna love these Crocs.
Now, this person better be happy, cause this is a cool one. This pink one with like leopard designs, and then it has this.
Oh my God.
Look what it says on it. Party animal.
That's the same thing.
It's so cool. So let's put this back where it was.
And then this one.
You can pull out yours while I put it.
Oh man, this is a cool.
Wait, guys. I looked. It lights up.
Really?
I think yours lights up too. Cause I just put it in and then I saw the thing lit up.
I don't see how it lights
like
up.
Like this. Oh, yours doesn't light up. But this, oh my gosh, this person is gonna have so
much. Oh, this lights up.
Well, let's not mess it up because
let's let that find out.
Yeah, this is so cool.
All right, well, I want to show them the next one that I have. Oh, this one is pretty fire. We got some cool greenish, blackish tie-dye.
Look,
kind of like mine.
Well,
mine is bigger. I feel like, I think I know who this is for, judging by how it looks, but I'm not going to say it. They have a pretty cool design for their Crocs.
Uh-huh, it's actually like greenish black.
I know, and how they made it like a tie-dye thing is very cool.
Like a tie-dye shirt.
Yeah.
My turn. Wait a second. You don't need to explain mine, because some reason it's the same, but a little bigger.
Bigger?
Yeah.
Oh wait, then that means I know who this one's gonna be for.
Yeah, so let's just put these back in. And the person who has these, they're really cool. Let's just, mind if I just slide it?
Yeah.
Can I start this one now?
Yeah, start that one off first.
Oh, yeah. 3, 2, 1.
Those are fire.
Kind of like David's, but tie-dye.
They're like rainbow-ish. Rainbow-colored, man.
I already know who these are for because my mom told me.
Really?
Yep.
All right.
So, see, I like how clean it is on the black back. Look at these, bro. These are so cool.
I love that one. Wow. That is my favorite one this whole entire time, other than mine. All right, I'm gonna start it off with this one. All right, we got the basic yellow ones. No need to
I don't care, you know what?
Pretty nifty.
Guys, I like those ones, because guess what? Yellow's my favorite color. So.
All right, let's start off with the finals.
One sec. Let me just whisper something to David real quick. Okay, now, let's get on.
You have one more? I have to show mine.
Yeah.
Oh, now we've got the special.
I know who those ones are for.
These are sandals, and judging by the bigger size, I know who these are for.
And my mom and dad said it out a lot, so.
Maybe it's the Crocs thing.
Bro.
Crocs, whatever.
And it's sandals. I feel like these, just because it doesn't, like, cut. cover, because it doesn't cover like these ones.
It's gonna be more special than those.
Yeah, it's special than the others. Like it's, cause look, it feels the same. See, look in the inside.
Yeah, they're pretty much the same other than like the outline.
Same outlines.
Yeah, this person's gonna be happy.
Now, let me show you my shoe. Like I said, who wastes their time using laces? Even if these have laces, I don't care. I'm using these. And I love
these. Using straps.
I love the back. Look at this cool design. And this is actually one of my first shoes that have like this much red on it.
Bro, you got a very good design up in here.
I feel like I have a shoe kind of like this, but it doesn't have a strap too. Cause, wait a second.
I think you do. Yeah.
Right here, baby. They're kind of, I can't put this on the good dining table cause.
Who knows where I stepped this on.
Look,
these are new.
They have, yep. These are from the same company. You can see one of what they all say. All day play. Both Nike. And plus, but this one doesn't have tie straps. This one you can tie your shoes with it.
This one is cool.
See, I love this one.
This one is cool.
So I can't wait to wear this on free dress day.
Okay, turn them. That's how you put them in. Technical difficulties.
Now, how about we talk? Now, David.
How comfortable are they? How we found out about Crocs? I'll be answering it first, okay? You have to answer the second one.
Fine.
How we found out about Crocs was because of our cousins. You see, they wore them and they were so soft.
And our cousins were in the Halloween video. And then once they came to our house, I looked, I'm like, whoa, those cool Crocs. He's like, yeah. He took them off and showed me the inside. We don't have those soft furry ones, but you can get it, but I don't want those ones. Cause I feel like those furry ones are too comfortable and it's just gonna make me automatically fall asleep. So he was wearing them. I'm like, whoa, that's so cool. And then he's like, yeah. So then I remember I had Croc stickers from these Crocs. And then I'm like, wait, you want a sticker on them? He's like, yeah, sure. And I said, it's a Naruto one. He's like, cool. So I'm like, you can pick any. He picked one. Well, he took my Kakashi one. And then on his Crocs, it couldn't fit. That's why I don't use the furry ones, because you cannot put those designs on the furry ones. So then my mom's like, we can't put it on because he has a furry one in it. Like, the fur blocks the hole that you have to put it in. So that's why I feel so sad for him. But then guess what?
What?
I just need to whisper this. For Christmas, we're gonna give him one of these Crocs.
He might find out, but.
At least, because it's almost Christmas, so he should find out, I don't care.
And the next question.
How are they on our feet? How do they feel? So they feel good. Okay, to y'all, it looks like it's hurtful, but it's not. These small things don't do anything. Just don't run in them, because they might give you blisters. But if you want to run in them, just wear some socks with it. You can wear socks with these. That's what I always do, because you know I like to run, and I like to run in these type of Crocs. So then these holes, if they show your feet, it's not gonna matter. It's not like they can see your whole entire foot. And then that's why I was talking about these holes. That's where I put Madara, whoever this guy is, Squid Game, Jiraiya. And that's why I like it. And the design is so cool. Like, look at all these. And then plus, I wore these, and I got these like a week ago, and I wore these. And look, I wore these to Walmart and like H-E-B and stuff.
Yeah, we've worn them to a lot of places.
It's not even dirty.
And just to end this video up, I want to show you the stickers I have. I have Itachi, Uchiha, I have a poop emoji, I have 456 from Squid Game, I have Minato from Naruto, or Naruto Shippuden, I have two Narutos, I'll call them my shadow clones, I have Sonic the Hedgehog, and I have Rock Lee.
So, to wrap this video up, let's have a drum roll.
Subscribe
and we will move
to David and Sir. huh?